Welcome back to Dark Souls 3. Before recording this episode, I went ahead and purchased a crap ton of moss fruit and a thing that I should probably equip, which is gold pine resin. Alright, this is the episode. This is the episode when it happens. Let's do this. Well, I said this is the episode where it happens, not the fight where it happens. I thought I'd be out of range of that, but I think I just ran out of stamina so I couldn't roll anymore, so I guess I didn't get quite as far away as I thought I'd get. It's okay. Ouch. No, you son of a bitch, you were so low! Thank you. All right. Not bad, 7 Estus, not bad. I'm not entirely sure how to 100% avoid that. Oh fuck, I kept dodging! Look at how low they were! I could have had them! Oh. I'm not entirely sure what to do when they start doing the crazy moves. The most important thing is to just get away from them, it seems. And I was dodging away from them, but maybe I should have sprinted away? Would that be faster than dodging away? I don't know. Maybe a little bit faster. Alternatively, I could try to get behind them, maybe? I don't know. I'm not sure, but I'm getting so close. I'm getting so freaking close. I think it's gonna happen this episode. Switch back to my potions. I keep doing that. That's alright, I'm not too worried about running out of gold pine resin or anything. I think I bought 30 of them. Yeah. Okay, here we go. No! I'll still live, but no!
Ow!
Oh, it's enraged. Damn it! I keep dodging too early. I keep doing it! I swear that's doing more and more damage each time. Like, I think it might be. Also, I don't have my sword equipped! I could totally do this. Look at how low they are. No! Oh my god, I have to not get hit, I can't heal! Oh, fuck me. Okay. Calm. I could totally do this episode, I've gotten them almost dead two times. Within 15 minutes, I can do this. I can so do this. I still don't know how to respond when they go into that crazy move, followed by that big stab down. Like, I've tried to get behind him, that doesn't seem to work. If I'm lucky enough to identify that it's gonna do it, and I'm far enough away, I can just run away, but most of the time I'm too close. I don't know. Yeah, I really don't know what to do with that. Oh, I'm running out of moss fruit. Uh-oh. And I accidentally switched away because of my crappy D-pad, which for some reason gets rid of the effect. Cool, wasted that one. Why do I have my torch out? Oh. Rogue! Fuck you! they're so low, I just want to keep attacking them and stun them, get them down to the point where they transform. Damn it, I keep taking unnecessary damage. Just one more attack and they're... There we go.
Run!
Alright. Six pots. Ah, see, I was trying to run away, but I couldn't get far enough away, and then you just get stuck in the air. Going poorly. Very poorly. Fuck off, let me heal! Alright, now I got enough distance. Thank God. But seriously, I've got one Estus left and they're barely even down. Oh. Such an asshole thing to do, come on. Kinda worked! Yeah, sorta. I think I took some damage, I'm not sure. No! Fuck it! Unequipped! Fuck you! I just lost that freaking effect and now I'm almost... dead! It'd be a miracle if I win this. You know, I really cannot fathom why if you switch your weapon, if you apply a status effect to a weapon and then switch it, the status effect completely disappears. Why? What's the point of that? That's so stupid! And the reason to keep switching, by the way, in case you don't know, maybe you didn't watch the Dark Souls 2 playthrough, but, I'm using an Xbox 360 controller, and I originally thought the D-pad was faulty, but it turns out Xbox 360 controllers just have really bad D-pads, so oftentimes when I press down, here's me pressing down on the D-pad. Notice any problems? Yeah, it's a terrible D-pad. It constantly presses other buttons that I'm not even pressing. Anyway, I'm gonna go stock up on moss fruit. Alright. I've got like one hit point left. I was so close twice, and now I'm so far away. Rest in peace. I took a little bit of damage, but only a little bit.
shit! I shouldn't have done a strong attack.
I'll live. Barely.
Yeah, by doing that attack, they like... It like... emboldened them.
They like stole my life energy or something. Ow.
God damn it! I committed to 2 short attacks. Bad idea.
This is actually going really well. Just keep calm, keep calm, keep calm.
The last one. Oh my god, look at how much damage that last one did. Fuck!
Oh, this fight. Man, this fight. That's so ridiculous. You dodge like 99% of those little electric things shooting at you, and then one tiny one from the side hits you and it deals like 50% damage, like 50% of your health. Oop, running out of gold pine resin. Uh-oh. Not much I could do there. I was knocked down, and then I got hit by a bunch of those little magic things which stunned me and made it so I couldn't dodge out of the way of the vortex beam. 2 gold pine resin left. Not enough for the duration of this fight, but I don't care, I don't feel like restocking right now. I'm gonna have to start popping boss souls to get enough souls to actually afford more resin.
You bastard. This is going really well. That mage mode, they stayed in mage mode so long, and that's great, because that's their easiest mode by far. It's really easy to do damage to them in that mode. Aw, lame. I got hit by one of those attacks. No, too early again. God. What? Oh, fuck me! I didn't switch back to my healing potion. I thought I had healed. Oh my god. Why does that keep happening? I was like, why did I die? I thought I healed and had a good amount of health, and then I realized I didn't heal. Because I have gold pine resin selected. Get out of here.
Thank you.
Kick me once, fool on me. Kick me twice, fool on... What? No, that's not right. Kick me once, fool on you. Kick me twice, I'm dead. How'd the George Bush quote go? God, I really thought I could kill him in this episode. I got so close. So freaking close. Alright, well, this is my final attempt for this episode. Is this really gonna take me 5 episodes to kill this boss? Jesus Christ. The price I pay to play this class without using a shield or parrying. I'll see you again, Soul of Cinder, in episode 5. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and I'll be back soon.